Hello and welcome to this James Space Trip Reports video. Today we'll be flying from Christchurch to Wellington on board the domestic configuration Airbus A320 on ZK-OXG, which was delivered to Air New Zealand brand new in 2015, I believe. As for a quick seater, this basic seat is all you would require for short domestic hops around New Zealand. It features an adjustable tray table, as well as literature pocket containing during COVID-19 period, just the safety card and sick bags. However, it does feature the annoying feature on A320s with the half exposed table, so don't stick any valuables there. It also features a mesh type literature pocket down below. The seat has recline, however, as there is someone in front of me, I shall not be using it. The passenger service unit located above your head features seatbelt signs, crew call button, and air vents. The air vents are adjustable, however the lights are not. Located above every second seat is an in-flight entertainment screen that will display the safety video as well as the in-flight quiz later on during the flight.
Service flight 37 very shortly to depart to our capital, Wellington. I've got all our paperwork up the front here, so we're just waiting another final passenger loading. We can just close the front door, push back off the gate, taxi to the southern end of the runway today, taking off towards the north, flying straight out to Wellington. Go for a cruising altitude of around 23,000 feet. Make our way north with a 35-minute flight time. We are landing in towards the south of Wellington there, so just be descending to the west of the city for a right hand turn. The weather conditions in Wellington at the moment are just the southerly breeze or southeasterly breeze of 13 knots. Very small bit of cloud around. Temperature of 11 degrees Celsius. Nita and her fantastic Christchurch space team are going to take excellent care of you for the short trip. I do ask you to sit back, please relax, enjoy the great camping service you're about to get. Joining me up the front today is First Officer Joel Cameron, and I'm flying the sector though, so I'll talk to you again later on the flight with updated weather conditions and a time of arrival for Wellington.
Your doors. Kia ora and hello everyone, my name is Anita McDonald, your officer. It's also my pleasure, on behalf of your crew, to welcome you on board this Air New Zealand service bound for Wellington. As the aircraft door is now closed, ensure that your seatbelt is fastened. Approved lightweight handheld electronic devices may be used at any time. However, these must be switched to flight mode now. Although Wi-Fi is not available on this aircraft, you are welcome to use Bluetooth. So after selecting flight mode, turn Bluetooth on. Flight attendants, check all doors closed. Flight attendants, arm your doors. And signs while on board this aircraft. To prepare for takeoff, you must now stow away your tray table. Ensure your seat back is upright, armrest lowered, and window shades are open. Please check children's fingers and toes are well clear of any moving parts. We're about to explain the safety procedures for this aircraft. Please watch carefully, even if you've seen this before. Headphones connected to personal electronic devices must now be removed. Flight attendants, go to your safety briefing position.
Tucker here?
Yeah, he needs a safe place to live.
Well, New Zealand's wildlife is super important to us. We fly thousands of native birds to sanctuaries all over the country with our friends from the Department of Conservation.
But Mr. T doesn't know how to fly.
In that case, we're going to need your help.
Come on, Mr. T. Over to you guys.
Thanks, Janie. Kia ora and welcome aboard this Air New Zealand flight. It's important you obey your crew member instructions, placards and illuminated signs.
All loose items should be stowed in the overhead locker or under the seat in front of you.
If the seatbelt sign lights up, return to your seat and buckle up. Seatbelts fit low and tight across your hips. Keep them on throughout the flight. If you need to get up, simply lift the lever like so.
If an emergency were to happen during takeoff or...
You'll find...
Tucker! In the wild!
If you need some air, oxygen masks will fall from above. Just pull down on the mask, place it over your nose and mouth, and tighten by pulling both sides of the elastic. Don't worry if the bag doesn't inflate, oxygen will flow easily. Make sure you've got your own mask on before helping children, or those less able.
There's now over 400 takahe, thanks to places like Te Tiriti Matangi.
It's a breeding sanctuary.
You might meet a Mrs. T. Or a Mr. T. Your life jacket is within easy reach. It's under your seat. They're easy to fasten sitting down. Just rip back the tag, place it over your head, clip the straps together and tighten. Only pull on the rear tab to inflate after you've exited the aircraft. For more inflation, blow into the mouthpiece.
We've got life jackets for all sizes, even infants.
If we need to evacuate the aircraft, emergency escape path lighting will show you the way to the exit. Your crew are now pointing out your exits. They could be behind you. Count the rows to your nearest exit. If we do need to evacuate, leave your bags behind.
What about Sanctuary Mountain, Maunga Tautiri?
Just like our sanctuaries, smoking is not allowed anywhere on this flight, including the lavatories. Using and charging each card in the seat pocket in front of you, or ask your flight attendant.
Janie, can you feel us here?
Kia ora, Janie.
We can't wait for Mr. T to meet his new whānau.
I'll miss you too, Mr. T.
To all our passengers, feathered and human, thanks for flying Air New Zealand.
Let's keep working together to protect our beautiful Aotearoa.
So, where to next? Everyone, buckle up!
Attendants must now be seated for takeoff. You need to open the OV, because be careful as items can fall out. Shortly we will be offering a light snack accompanied by mineral water only. Our choices of snack today are the cookie time biscuit or we have the Mexican corn chips. And it is now safe for all large approved electronic devices, including laptops. We do ask that all personal electronic devices are used in headphones or in silent mode. Thank you.
Pandemic to minimise crew contact with passengers. Air New Zealand have ceased serving hot drinks, so they will only be providing mineral water. However, the usual sweet and savoury snack is still there. In the case today, there is the cookie bake, golden chewy oat, or the Mexicado corn chips.
Andrew from Flight Deck, just on descent through 22,000 feet for the trip into Wellington. Estimated time for Bravo looks to be 4:55. Heavy departing the aircraft on the average few minutes after that. We have those weather conditions, just a southeasterly breeze of 8 knots, the partly cloudy, temperature of 11 degrees Celsius. Track is going to take us to the west of the airfield, like I said earlier, then the right hand turn lane and back towards the south. On behalf of the crew, thank you for using this Air New Zealand service. It's 370. It's a pleasure to take you away. And if you're doing any other travelling, please do travel safely. We look forward to being of service to you again sometime in the near future. Flight attendants, please prepare the cabin for landing.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Wellington. Please remain seated until the aircraft has stopped outside the terminal. Please remember to take your personal belongings when leaving. On behalf of Air New Zealand and your crew, it's been our pleasure to bring you to Wellington. And our partners on the Star Alliance Network, we look forward to being of service to you again in the future. And we wish you good afternoon.
Thank you very much for watching this James Mason Triple Ports video. I look forward to seeing you in the next one.